It smells like ass in this place. Why'd you make me come here?
To show you what happens to little girls who think they're grown and don't listen to their mother. Sit. Keep acting up. You're gonna be smelling that ass smell every day. Is that Eva?
Yo, you grew up so fast.
What grade are you in?
7th grade?
8th. 8th grade. Wow. Boys must be all over you.
Yeah, and she's all over them too.
I'm so happy you came to see me, baby. I missed you. I think about you every day in here. You know that, right?
Tell her how much it sucks to be in prison. How everybody's a lesbian. And how they make you eat that brown, mushy stuff that tastes like dog shit. Huh? And how the guards always trying to fuck you. Tell her.
Why don't you tell her?
It ain't funny. She's banging a drug dealer twice her age.
Caesar?
No. Some punk-ass trapper who likes little girls. Tell her if she doesn't smarten up, that she's gonna fuck up her life and end up in here.
Oh, I see. So I'm supposed to be some kind of example of someone who fucks their life up? God forbid she should turn out like me, right? Is that why you're here?
And to visit you.
Yo, you're hilarious. Yo, Eva, why don't you ask Alieda what she's doing to put food on the table? Huh? You think she gets all that money from the milkshake she sells?
What is she talking about?
Nothing.
Go ahead, tell her. Tell her you're selling pot. She could have a nice life. Instead of the fucked up one I got. To be honest though, I'm better off anyway.
I fucking run this place. All I needed was to stay as far as fucking possible away from you and your lessons.